I'd like to have the anybody who's here from the Korean Partnership Committee, if you'd come and sort of line up the front, that would be great. It is my very great honor to welcome to this meeting Reverend Kang of the Suwon Presbyterian Church. He is serving as the moderator of the Gyeonggi Presbytery this year, and so he is here officially in that capacity. But he is also the senior minister of Suwon Presbyterian Church, which happens to be the partner church of Granby. And so it has been wonderful to have Reverend Kang, his wife Esther, and their daughter Eunju, and Peter, whom some of you have already seen, staying with me in my home this week. You can be coming up. We've learned several things this week. Reverend Kang, I now know, is Dangseng Kang. That means he is my younger brother, because we were born in the same year, but I was born first. That makes me Nuna Jinny. We will be in communication with you over the coming few weeks, because the year 2014 marks the 20th anniversary of the partnership between the Connecticut Conference of the United Church of Christ and Gyeonggi Presbytery. And we know that you will be wanting to start to talk to high school students in your congregations about whether or not they would like to travel to Korea next summer as part of our biannual Sacred Journey retreat. It's our turn to travel to Korea, and there will be other opportunities to learn more about the partnership. With only 6 Connecticut churches currently having a partner relationship, we are looking to add to that number, and we hope you will come and find our information booth when there is a break, so that if you think that your congregation might have interest in a partnership, you will speak to one of the members of the partner committee.
Good evening.
Good evening.
존경하는 의장님, 그리고 컨퍼런스 미니스터 켄트 슬라디 목사님, 그리고 UCC 커네티컷 컨퍼런스 회원 여러분, 경기도의 노회장으로 제 146차 커네티컷 컨퍼런스 연례총회에 인사를 드리게 된 걸 기쁨과 영광으로 생각하며, 이번 방문이 상호간의 파트너십을 더 공고히 하며 평화의 그리스도 안에서 하나 되게 하심을 확인하는 계기가 되기를 원합니다.
Dear Moderator, Conference Minister Reverend Ken Slotty and member of the Connecticut Conference of the United Church of Christ, as the moderator of Gyeonggi Presbytery, it is my honor and great pleasure that I bring greetings as you gather for your 146th annual meeting. I believe that this opportunity strengthens our partnership and reaffirms the wondrous unity have in the peace of Christ.
지난 20년간 폭력과 전쟁 그리고 적대감이 온 세계를 긴장시키고 있는 이 시대에 인권과 정의 그리고 평화를 위한 사역에 앞장서 활동하고 있는 커네티컷 컨퍼런스와 파트너가 되어 함께 사역할 수 있음을 감사드립니다.
For the last 2 decades, we were very thankful to have you as our partners. You have been working for human rights, justice, and peace through the mission and ministry of Jesus Christ in the midst of the world where violence, war, and hostility dominate.
우리의 경기노회는 정의와 화해를 통해 세계 평화가 이루어지기 위해 이라크, 시리아, 콜롬비아, 북한, 그리고 특히 미국을 위해서 기도하고 있습니다.
We the churches of Gyeonggi Presbytery pray for the peace to come to the world through justice and reconciliation. For this reason, we pray for Iraq, Syria, Colombia, North Korea, and we especially pray for the United States.
오늘 우리는 평화에 대한 확신이 없음으로 해서 국방비와 국토 안보를 위한 천문학적인 비용을 지출하면서도 두려움이 증대되는 세상에 살고 있습니다.
In this world, we spend astronomical sums of money for our military and for national security, but our fear still grows because we don't have confidence for peace in our heart.
평화란 세계는 하나이나 지체는 여럿이라는 것을 깨닫는 것이며, 그러므로 한 지체가 고통을 당하면 다른 지체들도 고통을 당한다는 것을 반드시 우리는 알아야 합니다.
The peace is the understanding that this world is not all one, but made of many parts. Therefore, we must know that if one part suffers, all other parts will suffer too.
그리스도 안에 파트너가 된 여러분, 이제 우리의 파트너십은 총알 대신 빵을, 미움 대신 가슴을, 두려움 대신 믿음을, 의무 대신 사랑을, 그리고 힘 대신 평화를 세상에 전하는 증인이 되어야 합니다.
Partners in Christ, from this moment, our partnership will be a witness to the world to bring not blood, but bread, not hate, but heart, not fear, but faith, not liability, but love, and not power, but peace.
내년 2014년은 우리가 파트너십을 시작한 지 20년이 됩니다. 이제는 커네티컷 컨퍼런스와 경기 노예 간의 파트너십이 우리의 울타리를 넘어서 온 세상으로 나갈 때가 되었습니다. 분쟁과 고통, 가난과 눈물, 미움과 차별의 세상을 향해 하나님의 평화와 위로를 전하는 파트너십이 되어야 할 것입니다.
Next year, year of 2014, is the 20th anniversary of partnership. Now is the time to go beyond our partnership and reach out to the world, a world of conflict and suffering, a world of poverty and sorrow, a world of hate and discrimination. Our partnership should bring God's reconciliation and peace to this world.
마지막으로 경기 노예를 대표해서 켄트 슬라디 목사님께서 커네티컷 컨퍼런스와 걸음 컨퍼런스의 컨퍼런스 미니스터가 되심을 진심으로 축하를 드리며 슬라디 목사님께서 우리의 파트너십을 세계 평화를 전하는 파트너십으로 굳건히 세워가실 것을 믿습니다.
Last but not least, on behalf of Gyeonggi Presbytery, I would like to congratulate Reverend Ken Slotty as the conference minister of Connecticut Conference. I strongly believe that he will build our partnership so that together we'll be messenger of the peace to the world.
Go boldly to the peace. Go boldly to the peace. 하나님의 축복이 Connecticut Conference와 우리의 파트너십 위에 함께하시기를 빕니다. 아멘.
May God bless the ministry of the Connecticut Conference and our partnership. Amen.
response going to be projected? Okay. We asked everybody who had been part of an exchange to Korea one way or the other to share with the partnership committee some of the things that they were thankful for, and we offer them up as a litany in celebration of this partnership now. Gracious God, you are both near and far.
Voice two.
Bless us with a relationship both near and far.
With joy, we celebrate the blessings of our Korean partnership for
the baseball game in Seoul Stadium with Pastor Lee's youth group.
Thank God for so many blessings.
Singing together in the church band.
Thank you, God, for so many blessings.
Powerful and meaningful worship experiences.
Thank you, God, for so many blessings.
Pastor Lee, for letting the youth smear him with green mud at Hampstead Hill Pond in Granby.
Thank you, God, for so many blessings.
Learning to play foot tennis with a pastor there.
Thank you, God,
for so many blessings.
Remembering us at Christmas.
Thank you, God, for so many blessings.
Calling just to say hi.
Thank you, God, for so many blessings.
Extreme personal attentiveness when we visit.
Thank you, God, for so many blessings.
Appreciating our lobsters.
Amen. Thank you, God, for so many blessings.
Bringing drums to Silver Lake.
Thank you, God, for so many blessings.
Broad smiles when we try our simple Korean phrases.
Thank you, God, for so many blessings.
Youth who prove that differences in culture and language are only relationship barriers if we allow them to be.
Thank you, God, for so many blessings.
Thank you, God, for our Korean brothers and sisters in faith.
Thank you, God, for the many blessings of our partnership, our friendship,
our Thank you.